today I've got this Monotrol pedal for a old Hyster forklift, and these switches are starting to go bad. There's one of them that's bad, but I'm just going to replace them both.
It's going to be kind of hard to see, but it does say normally open, normally closed, and common. Normally closed on the top, normally open on the bottom, and common. So these are all the same. This is a V33057. These are soldered on, so I'm just going to try to attempt to desolder and reuse this wire. Don't have to for this one, but for the other ones it's more important because I don't have any more plugs like this. So the main thing is, because this is connected here, this is just going to its own thing, this is going to its own thing. I just want to take these off one at a time, but I want to make sure that I get all of these right. I'm just going to add a little flux. And these are fairly large pads, so I'm just using a big 60 watt iron. And this bottom terminal has two wires, so that's the only real complicated one, so I'm going to do that one next. Okay. So I might end up trimming this a little bit because it's starting to get kind of nasty. Push up the wire up until it gets to the insulation, and that will make contact, so I'm just going to solder it and then I'll trim it back. I'd like to pretend these wires, but I'm afraid I won't be able to fit it through that hole if I do. Got to take care of this one. Should probably do the bottom one first, but I'm not going to. Okay.
It's either that or this. Yeah, it's this.
Yeah. Straight down.
Pretty good. Seconds.
Yeah,
it is. Small. You got the other one tight?
Yeah.
It's not about your
not too tight because it's plastic.
And then get some zip ties for that thing, huh?
Yep.
All right. Pull the paper out?
Yeah.
Oh, that's right. I think that's a bit.
Right here.
Job. Cool. Yeah, so before it wasn't going forward. We could kind of get it reversed. Yeah, just those switches, now it's working.